Gracias por acompañarnos. Mi nombre es Cintia Esqueda. Soy su reportera y corresponsal de las redes sociales de aquí, de Los Coyotes, de Gila River, de Arizona. Estoy aquí con el chef Charles Kiesel, que nos va a hablar un poco de la comida que hay aquí en Gila River. So, chef, cuéntenos un poquito de la comida que va a haber aquí. There's 12 items here, chef, that you're going to present to us and talk to us a little bit more about what there is to offer here at the restaurants.
Yes, and starting at stand 214, we're going to have our buffalo cauliflower wrap, our tockets, tachos, and our Korean Philly cheesesteak.
¡Qué ricura! Vean todas estas delicias que hay aquí en la harina de Los Coyotes. So tell me a little bit about the items, chef, that I'm about to try.
We've got our new vegetarian option up at stand 214. It's a buffalo cauliflower with a quinoa salad wrapped with a spinach tortilla with a vegan ranch.
Looks delicious. Se ve rico. And we have a sauce here, correct?
Vegan ranch, yes.
Who doesn't like ranch?
We've got our Tockets Tachos. It's a tater tot nacho with smoked brisket from Pork on the Fork, nacho cheese sauce, pico de gallo, pickled jalapenos, a little sour cream, and green onion.
A quien no le gusta un poco de crema. Y se puede compartir con la familia. You could share this with your family too as well, correct?
This is a meal for two.
Por ahorita mi favorito. And then chef, tell me a little bit about.
We've got our Korean Philly cheesesteak. It's shaved roast beef with sauteed peppers and onions with a little Korean barbecue sauce and a little red chili mayo over the top.
Un poco grande para una persona, pero vamos a hacer el empeño. Mmm. Me recuerda como una torta. So this is a Mexican dish that kind of simulates the feel and the crunch. Very good. Where can you find these dishes?
You can find these on the upper concourse at stand 214.
214. A los que les gusten probar cualquier de esos platillos que yo recomiendo, pueden ir a la sección 214 y visítenos aquí para probar un poquito de todo esto. Y la comida sigue viniendo. Para esos fanáticos de salchichas, aquí tenemos más comida. Chef, tell us a little bit about Brathaus and what they have to offer here.
Locally owned restaurant that makes their sausages fresh in-house. Right now we're going to be trying their spicy Italian with house pickled onions. We've got their house-made bratwurst with sauerkraut and their sweet Italian with pickled peppers.
No hay ninguno que escoger primero. Voy a empezar con este. Great.
This is their house bratwurst with a homemade sauerkraut served on a capistrano roll.
Para esos que quieren probar un poquito de algo nuevo, octubre primero va a estar ofreciendo este hot dog o esta salchicha para los que gusten probar.
This is going to be their sweet Italian served with house pickled peppers.
¿A quién no le gustan los chiles? A mí me encantan.
We also are doing a countdown on their giant pretzel. Only 24 per game, served with beer cheese.
Para acompañar a cualquier persona, si vienen en un grupo de familia, hay un platillo que es para la familia, que es un poco grande. Voy a sorprenderlos con lo que hay. Enséñenos, chef. Can you show us? It's easy to share with the family.
Oh, yeah. Family of four. I mean, I think it's a perfect amount for a family.
Creo que esto no me lo podría acabar en una visita. Tendría que traer a la familia y a la familia de los vecinos para poder terminarlo en un día. And chef, can you tell us a little bit where we can find this?
Yes, you can find Brathaus at stand 109 on the main concourse.
Para los que desean probar esto y si los niños desean acompañarnos, pueden ir a la sección 109 y ahí lo van a encontrar para compartir. Tacos. ¿A quién no le gustaría venir a un partido y comer un poquito de su cultura? So, chef, tell us a little bit about what we have here, what we have to offer.
It's another local restaurant, Gadzooks, and they were doing their cornbread tacos, their tomatillo chicken, and their festival tacos, which is cornbread and chicken. This will be at stand 102, and we'll be making tortillas to order there. We serve it with their honey coleslaw, jalapeno ranch.
Mm. Vegetarian option. So tenemos una opción vegetariana para los que no comen carne. Y aquí tenemos también uno de pollo y uno que es mezclado. Chef, can you tell us a little bit about what sauces you use also incorporated? Because it's a little bit of a kick.
It's got a little bit of a kick. I believe that's New Mexican Hatch green chilies mixed in with the cornbread. The tomatillo comes with a little bit of jalapeno, and I believe the kick you're getting is the jalapeno ranch.
Y a quien les gusta lo picante, también tendrá un poquito de eso en los tacos. No se olvida de eso en los tacos. Y está en la 102 para los que gustan venir a visitar la sección. Y vienen con una bolsita de papitas al lado. So we can't forget the chips, huh, chef?
No, and just look for the plancha at stand 102.
Aquí los esperamos. A los que les guste un poquito de todo, postre, pan y mashed potato, que es papa, aquí está lo perfecto. So, chef, tell us a little bit about these item choices and why they came to be.
This one is our chicken and donut sandwich, fried chicken breast, served with maple bacon, onion marmalade on a honey glazed donut. Just a sort of a takeoff on chicken and waffle, a little sweet, a little hot.
Mm. And then we have here,
this is our cactus dog. That's a Vienna all beef hot dog, served with a Nopales cactus and corn relish, avocado crema, and crispy fried jalapenos on top.
Did I hear nopales?
Nopales.
I grew up with nopales. Yo crecí con nopales como ustedes. Very tasty, huh? I bet.
Our dessert, our mashed potato sundae from Pork on the Fork with smoked brisket, barbecue sauce, and a little bit of crispy onions on top. And that'll be at stand 122 and 214. Mm.
Y también crujiente, algo que puede llenar a dos personas. Thank you again, Chef, for having me here today and allowing me to try these 12 new items here presented on the menu.
My pleasure. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Y aquí los esperamos a todos nuestros fanáticos de Los Coyotes aquí en Hello River para que prueben los 12 nuevos platillos que tenemos para ofrecerles. Aquí los esperamos.